pretend. Like when they're scared of what is coming next, they're scared of having nothing left. No, don't get me wrong, I know there is no tomorrow. All I ask is, what if I never love again? I don't mean your honesty, it's already in your eyes, and I'm sure my eyes may speak for me.
Time.